Yes.
If the vendor is getting comfortable with our financing costs, and there's no financing costs, then they're more likely to go with the one without financing.
And if the evaluation, I think the two things are different.
You gotta come up with that little bit of extra money for the down payment, so there's a risk associated. Again, we've been very fortunate. Ottawa is such a solid market that the lenders and the banks have been more open to accepting the purchase price versus the list price, so therefore if you're paying